frame drum for beginners. The pros hold it like this. You can use your chin for a little bit of extra balance if you want to. You can get the low tone, as long as you bounce your finger right off of the drum. You can get the high tone, and you can do some finger tricks to get some extra speed out of it. And then you can groove.